What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. In this video, we are going to show you how to download and install Bluestacks emulator on Windows 11 operating system without any error. Please like and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. At first, open your favorite browser on your PC or laptop, then type on the search bar Bluestacks and hit the enter key. In the search results, you can see the following link, bluestacks.com, which is the official website of Bluestacks emulator. Click on the link to get inside the website. Currently, Bluestacks 10 is the latest version, but I found lots of technical issues, so I recommended Bluestacks 5 or the older version, which is much more stable than Bluestacks 10. To get the previous version of Bluestacks, click on See All Versions. Here you will find all the previous versions including the latest Bluestacks 10, 5 and 4. If your PC is old or has a low requirement, then I suggest you to use Bluestacks 4. For high and mid-range PC, I prefer to use Bluestacks 5 Pi, which supports Hyper-V feature, so there is no worry about errors while playing any games. If you want to download the other versions, then you must disable the Hyper-V feature in Windows. Click on download button, which is going to start download of this exe file. This exe file size is not so big, so it will take just a minute to complete the download. Once the download is completed, just click on the file. Let me minimize the browser. First of all, when the Bluestacks installer starts, Windows is going to give you this kind of message. Do you want to allow this app to make changes on your device? Just click on the yes button. Now you can see the Bluestacks installation wizard has been started. If you click on install now, it will immediately start the installation process of a Bluestacks emulator. If you want to change the download location, then click on customize installation. Here you can see download path and the space requirement. Click on change folder and set a new download location, then click on install now button and it will immediately start the installation process. So you can see it's downloading some files, which is around 600 megabytes in size. It can be vary depends on the version of Bluestacks. I'm first forwarding the video to reduce the length of the video. I can see now that is checking the system requirement. So once the Bluestacks is installed, you can able to see the Bluestacks icon on the desktop. Now let's download any application or games. Just type in the search bar. For example, I want to install Free Fire. In the search results, these games are from Bluestacks store. Click on Google Play Store, which is at the bottom of the page. Now you have to log in with Google account. Finally, we are able to install any application on Bluestacks emulator. Now I want to describe some settings that will help you to customize and improve its performance. Here click on the menu button in the top right corner to access Bluestacks settings. In the performance section, make sure to increase the CPU allocation to all available cores on your processor. If your processor is a dual core, then select 2, and for quad core, select 4. If your PC has a 4GB RAM, then select 2, for 8GB RAM, select 4, and 16GB RAM, select 8GB allocation. If your PC is old or has a low requirement, 60 FPS will be the ideal frame and it will reduce the lag problem. Click on save changes, then restart now. In the display section of your Bluestacks settings, use a resolution that is not too high, such as 180 or 720. 160 dpi is the best for pixel density. Now again save the changes. In the graphics settings, select performance mode for the graphics engine, OpenGL for the graphics renderer, and software decoding for ASTC texture. That's it. Now you can enjoy Bluestacks 5 emulator on your Windows 11 operating system. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.